Tell you what, everyone needs to pipe down about Pokemon Sword and Shield. Controversy alert! What I mean by this is they keep giving us updates like, there's no Pokedex, well, there's a Pokedex. You know what I mean? It's not the full, complete Pokedex. You can't take your little Bellsprout from Gen 1 and take it to, I don't know why you wouldn't do that, but maybe you've got a strong attachment to your Bellsprout. I know I've got a strong attachment to Bellsprouts. Anyway, I'm getting off topic here. It seems that every update they give, no one's happy. You know, there was an announcement recently where the main game will basically be as long as the handheld games, which, why are you even surprised? Why does this matter? The Pokemon devs have been making the same game since Pokemon Blue and Red, Game Freaks. They've been doing the same goddamn game. I know there's loads of spin-offs, and I don't know if Pokemon Colosseum was from Game Freak. I'm not entirely sure. I don't want to research it because I'm lazy. But all the 3DS ones especially are just carbon copies. All the old ones are carbon copies. Even Pokemon Let's Go Eevee and Pikachu, it's a remake of Blue. You can't mess that up, you know? And even if it's just meh, people are gonna love it because it's Pokemon Blue or Yellow, I guess, technically. Okay, they've added some changes in, but for the main Pokemon series, you know, that Straight and Arrow, all the games are the same. Why are people even surprised? Why is everyone freaking out? Of course they're not gonna revolutionize it. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. And they've had that mentality for God knows how long. None of the recent Pokemon games have been revolutionary in any stretch or form. Look at Super Mario Odyssey. That changed Mario quite a bit, I think, with him being able to throw his hat on stuff. Look at Zelda. That game, Breath of the Wild, is incredible. It's completely changed Zelda. Look at Pokemon. It's the same game that was slightly better graphics, I guess. You can walk around an open world. I bet that was really hard to implement. You can do that anyway. You can probably just do that on Pokemon Let's Go. They've just changed the camera angle. So, you know, you're walking around and you've got more free roam. That's it. They haven't changed a lot at all. But they also haven't changed stuff ever really. Anyway, I mean, the battle system is identical. The battle system is the same battle system from Pokemon Blue. It's literally the same. The Dynamax thing is in there. But I mean, God, how hard is that to implement? They sit around a room. How can we add a slight change to this game? Let's make them big. All right, done. Boom. It can't be that hard. It's not revolutionary. And I just don't know why people are so surprised by this, because Pokemon has never made big steps in changing things and being revolutionary. Pokemon Go was pretty revolutionary at the time, I suppose, but that's not a main Pokemon game. I'm not the main games. The main games is cookie cutter. It's the same shit. So, I don't know, guys. Just chill out. Maybe don't even expect them to make a game that's gonna be incredible, because they just clearly don't want to, and they want to keep this trend of just rehashing the same thing. Well, there you go. There's my hot take, as they say. So, have a wonderful day. Leave a comment down below. I'm very interested in what you guys have to say. So, yeah, farewell.